George, I'm so glad you changed your mind about Wendy. After all, she's still a child.
Oh, sure, Mary. You know I never mean those things. Do I, Nana?
Oh. Wendy. Wendy, what on earth are you doing there? Oh, Mother, we're back.
Back?
All except the lost boys. They weren't quite ready.
Lost boys? Ready?
To grow up. That's why they went back to Neverland.
Neverland?
Yes, but I am.
Am.
Ready to grow up.
Oh! Well, my dear, all in good time. After all, perhaps we were...
Oh, but Mother, it was such a wonderful adventure. Tinkerbell and the mermaids and Peter Pan. Oh, he was the most wonderful of all. Why, even when we were kidnapped, I...
Kidnapped?
Mm-hmm. I knew Peter Pan would save us, and he did. And we all called him a codfish. Captain Hook, I mean. And then we sailed away on a ship in the sky.
Mary, I'm going to bed.
Oh, Mother, he really is wonderful, isn't he? See how well he sails the ship. George? George?
Now what, Mary? Nana, did you see? You know, I have the strangest feeling that I've seen that ship before. A long time ago, when I was very young.
George, dear. Father.
When there's a smile in your heart, there's no better time to start.
Think of all the joy you'll find when you leave the world behind.
And bid your cares goodbye.